Okay, next step, I'm just going to rotate the model here using the orbit tool. I'm going to pick the glass diffuser or the window. I'm going to do a right click, go to properties, and I'm going to choose material this time. And I want to make this window out of shot. It's one of the standard catalogs in TracePro, shot. And I'm going to scroll down to BK7 and apply that.